Hi friends, welcome to my channel. Today I would like to just give my two cents on atheism. So, atheism by itself is a cult. Atheism by itself is a religion. Just because you're opposing theism doesn't mean that you do not believe in something. You believe in the non-existence of God. Now, all these pseudo intellectuals who are so hard pressed on debunking the presence of God. See, I do not believe in any organized religions. That's one of the reasons I am talking about it very openly. The ridiculousness and the absurdity of these organized religions. They are all mind controlled programs and money making organizations. These are there to control the mind of the person, okay, to control your life. So each and everybody has their own cult, right? Every different faith. So that's how they take charge of the cult members. But this breed is completely different. Abhi atheists two types ke hote hai. Ya to their parents are atheist and free thinkers. So even they become atheist, and the other ones are the ones, the hardcore religious background ke log hote hai, jinke parents bahut hi zyada dharmik, they are too far too religious. So these people get really bored and oppressed, and they are very miserable in their current religion. So they rebel against it and become atheist. Which I completely understand. Some of these religions are extremely dogmatic. In fact, almost all the religions are very, very, very oppressive in their nature. Because unke jo rituals hote hai, they're very illogical, frankly speaking. What are we doing? Praying to the painting, praying to a statue. And actually, we also behave very absurd when we believe in religions. But it's okay, we need to have some faith somewhere, we need to have some image of the God. But then come on, you cannot have such fancy gods, like koi Marvel cinematic universe lagta hai mujhe, DC comics ka Avenger heroes, ek deities and gods and goddesses, Wonder Woman type, Thor, Spider-Man, Batman type. Now these atheists, they are such an egomaniac. Now they will do anything to prove that there is no God. So matlab aise logon ke sath tum argue hi nahi kar sakte ho. Matlab har cheez mein unke paas ek tadak karke ek answer hoga. Kahin se wo Charles Darwin wali outdated stupid wali theory leke aayenge that we evolved from monkeys. That means we are from Hanuman jati. Matlab we are evolved species. Kya nonsense hai ye? Complete stupidity. So people have to be aware, like, you know, I would only request my viewers to be aware. If you are not following any faith, you don't have to be an extreme atheism also, because that is also like a mental illness. Because wo har bar mein, they will try to have an argument or a debate. Har cheez mein ek debate unka hota hai ki ye kaisa, wo kaisa. No. If you do not believe in God, if you're not believing in God, it's okay, maybe of your personal experiences. God by itself is a very higher kind of a higher self or higher purpose. Kya bol sakte usko? These are very spiritual jargon terms. But yes, there is a creator, and yes, there is a if there is a creator, then there's somebody to destroy also. So there is a duality in this world, okay? There is this beast system, and now we are going to live in this new world order. So in this new world order, all these kind of new age spiritualism or ye sab mumbo jumbo aa jayega, mindfulness, meditation, enlightenment, activation of chakras, opening of the third eye. Kya karna hai third eye open karke pagal? What do you want to see? Future? Like, my question to people is, why are people... See, the only time you will get enlightenment is when you cut off from the real world and go to Himalayas and start doing your, you know, sadhana or bhakti or meditation. That's the truest form, where you're eating roots, fruits, fasting and just chanting and like going in deep, that is meditation, that is minimalism, that is the true form of life. Not sitting in a city and listening to this guided meditation from all these fraudsters who are in orange or white, who are teaching yoga and all these kind of things. This has become a fast fashion trend. Yoga. I'm doing yoga. Meditation techniques. So atheists are also like these militant group, like these MGTOWs. These crackpots, like, you know, they are so confused. These MGTOWs are basically confused that we need a woman, we don't need a woman, we need sex, but how do we get along, because we hate women. Is it crime to be happy? So sometimes I personally feel everybody is interconnected. Matlab agar wo MGTOW bhi honge to I'm sure they must be atheist also. There are 100% chances. Like if you are a vegan, then you are definitely a spiritual person. You are into yoga, new age techniques. Then you will definitely follow minimalism. Then you will be an animal activist. So and so and so forth. So with these atheists also. So the more educated they are, the more degree holders they are, that paper degree which they get. They're like these parrots, you know. So they think they are very intelligent. So they will come up with some illogical debate. Now if I find an atheist, I'll say, my God, no, you are right. Maybe you are right. You came maybe from some cell, single cell microorganism. I have no idea. I don't want to debate with you, but I think you are right. So instead of debating with these people, even these extra religious people who will fight with you on my Sanatan Dharam, my other, these Muslims will say, Hamara Allah is the best, it's the only true way. Christians will come and say Jesus is their own way. Fine, fair enough. Why? You all please follow your religion if it gives you all peace and happiness. But don't be miserable. Apna jo dharm hai, wo dusro pe thopo mat. And if somebody is talking openly about it, you all should not feel bad about it. Kyunki tum log apna follow karte ja rahe ho. So atheism by itself, you will find these people who they have formed a forum and there is a group and they'll be debunking. I mean, kitna bore hota hai unke saath. Haan, theek hai, chalo, God is not there. Chalo, miracles bhi nahi hai. Kuch bhi nahi hai. Theek hai, okay, no problem. So this is the way it is. And if you'll see, most of these people who are on new age, they are totally into this tarot reading, astrology, aura reading, birth charts, zodiac signs, aur kya, color, pranic healing, crystal healing. Or these atheists are completely opposite. They'll be like, nahi, but they are the coins, they are the two sides of the same coin. Huh? They both are into the base system, let's face it. They are a part of the new world order. They have come here to confuse you and to create more chaos. मैंने बोला अपने खुद के पहले existing religion is really creating so much of conflict and confusion, and now these stupid morons are coming and making it worse. Fat activism. Yeah. I love my body. No, you are a fat whale, basically. What else? I just want to make it like a mixed kind of a discussion. I don't want to just focus on... Mainly, the thought came about atheism, so I was talking. So people will be wondering me, I must be a confirmed atheist. I am not an atheist. I believe in God, but I do not believe in statues and paintings and rituals and absurd kind of traditions. I question it. Ki ye kyun hai? Kaisa hai? Kis liye hai? Okay? Many things are there, like tarot reading, let me tell you, is cold reading. It is a set of 78 cards. Usme ek ek playing cards jaise koi signs and symbols hai. A joker aa gaya, upside down man aa gaya, means your life is ups and downs. Or prince of wands means somebody is coming into your life. Matlab it is so... Matlab, even a toddler will be able to interpret those cards. if they know what that picture, if you ask a 3-year-old, what do you see? They'll say, prince sitting on a donkey, sorry, horse. Okay. Even the kid knows it. So I see women basically being completely obsessed with tarot reading because they are so obsessed about their relationship and their future of their relationship. Instead of wasting your time with these tarot readers and giving your hard-earned money to them and wasting your precious time and energy, why don't you work on yourself and analyze what's wrong with you? Why is the relationship... Sometimes a relationship is so flop. No need to give lovely terms like twin souls, soulmate, soul bonds and soul tie and hang around in an abusive relationship. It is your call at the end of the day. No matter how much the tarot reader will romanticize and glamorize soul ties, past life connection, you need to be careful about it. Guys, YouTube has behaving like a bitch. YouTube, you're a bitch. You've been freezing my views when it's almost international. This time, India is 60%. India used to always be 85%. Of my audience. Now that means 40% of my audience is international and yet my views are not moving. Look at the pathetic statistics on my channel. Not even touching 50, let alone 100. YouTube ke algorithm ka monster kha jata hai lagta hai mere sare views, likes, subs or comments. Algorithm is manually manipulated. Yeah, I have a proof because I have seen how they are doing it to me. Okay, but anyway, it's okay. It's an open platform where I can connect with people. As long as it's happening, it's fine. They can go to hell. Cheapos. Okay, that's all for now. In coming, maybe. After some times, I will be checking out some of your requests. My only request to people is that my viewers, my beloved viewers, whoever is sending me a request, please send me a link of the video and give me a slight description of one or two sentences so that when I'm looking at it, I'm prepared. Do not randomly post messages, okay? Because I receive lots and lots of messages, so... And I take my time out to read them. So please be considerate. And if you're sending me a request, tell me, ma'am, I would like to so and so. And send me a link or some description about it. And definitely I will go through it. Sometimes it will take a lot of time because a lot of backlog. And as I said, that it takes a lot of time to process, to patch up information. It's not easy. Besides, how is life in Bombay? People think they're pretty smart. They're keeping a track, and also when they have to scare me, prank me into thinking that I should be scared. Oh, you're in Mumbai, be careful. Stupid fools, morons. I know I'm in Mumbai. I've been speaking about it very openly. I'm not hiding behind a screen, showing some anime character and only my voice is coming. Right, I am here with my face and my voice here on the screen talking to you people. Please, guys, take care of yourselves and take care of your mind first and foremost. What you all are consuming online, what you all are reading, what you all are listening to, filter it. Do not be so carried away. Don't. I really wish I had some teacher or a coach to tell me such things. I wouldn't have been filtering all the toxic, unwanted information and data and behavioral patterns of people. I would be in a much better place. So please be careful. Young people are having a lot of energy. So it is all consumed in all unwanted, stupid, unnecessary activities like gaming, watching useless videos, watching porn, chasing fashion, putting so, anything, worshipping their idols, their Bollywood actors or their pop stars or rock stars or rap stars or cricketers or athletes. Please get a life, guys. Please. Don't waste your time on these people. they're like Pied Pipers. They will lead you to nothing but, you know, big pit of, बोलते ना, bottomless pit of misery and suffering. If you all keep following them, stop being so mindless on YouTube also, because there's a lot of garbage over there also. So be selective in what you all are watching, what you all are reading, whom you all are following in your real life also. Okay, thank you so much. Bye.